I'm again with a video that is thyroid gland. In my last video, I have discussed about the hyposecretion of thyroid hormone, that is thyroxin, and causes which disease, that is cretinism in children and myxoedema in adults. Now, let's come to the hyper or excess secretion of thyroid hormone, that is thyroxin. It is called as hyperthyroidism or thyrotoxicosis. Now, though thyroid gland is responsible for growth, development, BMR, and normal basal metabolic rate, so its excess secretion also increases the rate of growth, basal metabolic rate, and the heart rate also. Now, it is hyper means excess secretion. So, excess secretion of thyroid hormone causes loss of weight, increased BMR, that is basal metabolic rate, also causes goiter, etc. Due to increased BMR, more heat is produced in the body and skin becomes hot and sweaty. So skin becomes hot, secret sweat, and so we feel sweaty, heart rate also increases during sleep. So these are the causes of disturbances in secretion of thyroid hormone or thyroxine. This is called as hypersecretion. So thank you friends for watching. In my next video, I will discuss about the parathyroid gland, which is present two pairs, that is 4 in number, backside of the thyroid gland. Thank you friends. Bye.